to back.
What is up, everybody? Welcome back to J-Dog Plays Final Fantasy 15. We are chasing Arden. Oh, okay.
Did they bomb us?
That scared the bejesus out of me. We do? What do you want me to do? How do you want me to do that? Are they dead? Yeah, he's not dead. He's fine. They're fine. Oh, okay. Armored Axemen. Bad Axemen. Bad Axemen.
So much for a safe ride. More of them might be on board.
Move. Move.
We need to get the train moving again. I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something. Hope so. Let's go.
He's crawling around. Are you scared? Are you scared? I think he's scared. Let me get my my good weapon out. Let's what did I just get? Not Sword of the Wise, not Thunderbolt, Scepter. How about, what did I just get? What did I just get? Sword of the, no. Ah, Katana of the Warrior. Sword of the Wise is 194. Yeah, Katana. Oh, God damn it, man. Scare the crap out of me, why don't ya? Holy crap.
Crap. VMTs can self-destruct. We can't let them inside. Well then, we take the fight to them.
Imperial shock troopers tell me to blow up train, take them down before they get too close. The train takes too much damage, the game is over?
It's huge. We've got company.
Sure do.
Let the
go.
Begin.
Go, go.
It's us against you. What are the odds we'll
win? Missed me. Got him. Yeah, vulnerable. He's vulnerable. Yeah, Katana. Where's? Yeah, warp strike, boy. Ow, danger, danger, help me. Help me, help me. I need help, I need help. Okay, since you're not gonna help me. What are you talking? Why is he all upset? I'm in stasis. I'm in stasis.
There's just too many of them.
Oh, the fun never ends.
Stasis. Ow.
He's back on his feet.
Okay, I'm hurting. I'm hurting. Ow. Okay. Nobody wants to help me. Oh, you can't.
These guys look like trouble.
Yeah. Katana. Blindside.
Let's get this show on the road already. Good news, Hat. Ignis just called and said we're almost ready to roll.
Ow. Okay. I'm on fire.
He's ready for round.
Potion to me. All right, we're good. Yeah. Ow.
He's back on his feet. Looks like they've rolled out the big guns.
Stay
back.
An Imperial tank has begun firing on the train. Point warp to the tank and destroy it before it shoots. If the train takes too much damage, the game is over. No, I didn't want that. Point warp. What am I supposed to do? Oh, circle. Yeah! Thunderbolt!
Come on! We're leaving!
What am I doing? Okay. Defend the train from... Oh, wait. I already did that.
Look! They're hot on our tail! They're gonna blow us to bits!
We blow them up first.
Yeah! Imperial Assault Crest has also begun firing on the train. Point warp to the ships and destroy them. What am I doing? Once inside, force the shock troopers to self-destruct or use one of the turrets to take down the four assault craft. Okay.
Going down. She's gonna blow.
Okay, I think I get it. Return to the train. Go back to the train. What am I doing? Where's the train? There it is. Oh, okay. What?
How long were you in the dark?
In the dark. Okay. What in the hell? Prompto fell. He fell off the train. Sorry, buddy. I don't know exactly what happened, but something happened. And chapter 12, End of Days. Arden uses a stitch in time to switch appearances with Prompto and tricks Nocte into hurting his closest friend. Nevertheless, a king pushes ever onward, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Okay, so it wasn't Gladius. It was Prompto. Okay. That makes sense. Well, kind of. Kind of makes sense. So, he thought... what? Okay, so I wasn't helping Prompto the whole time. I was helping Arden. Yeah, okay. I get it. My brain hurts. Okay. Stamina. ST represents stamina when Noctis consumes when he performs actions such as sprinting and point warping. When the stamina bar runs out, it takes some time to replenish.
Damn it.
Don't you feel silly? Where's Prompto?
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Nocte. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way.
Huh? Alright.
As soon as I take care of these stowaways.
Stowaways? Oh, shit.
And things just got worse.
Oh, shit. You missed. Missed. You got me. You got me. Ow. Ow. I hit him in the face. Ah, shit. Oh, they're all the way up there. Oh, hell, I got. Oh, shit.
Where do they keep coming from?
I'm gonna be in trouble. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Where? Behind me? I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Oh, nope, not behind me. Ow. Stole a potion? Son of a bitch stole a potion from me? Asshole stole a potion. That's my goddamn potion. Oh, okay.
What? There was light at the end of the tunnel?
Missed. What in the... blue hell. Oh, lovely. Summon? Yeah! Leviathan! Help me, lady. Sweet. All right. Complete. I only got 1,000? Seems like a lot of work for 1,000 experience.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Uh-oh. Can I get a shop?
Can't wait to hear this.
I need some supplies. Where she lived.
What did you do to your eyes?
Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world.
Way to be sympathetic, bitch.
Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
Wow. Very, very rude.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
Of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two.
These two guys?
Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Now you're being nice to me. Speak to Biggs. Hey, Biggs.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right. Especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the ice goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then.
Alrighty. Speak to the retainer of House Floray. Floray. Alright. Is there a shop? Is there anything? No. Not a damn thing. It's all your fault. Alright.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to show.
Shut up. Ooh, fire. Aw. Alright, let's do this. Let's make some timed quests. What? Current. Okay. I don't know what that's all about. Anyways, let's make some stuff. What we got as far as items? Heal cast. Venom cast. Ooh. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, poison level 10. We're gonna equip that onto you. Yes. Let's go ahead and make some lightning. And what can we put on you? Let's put a cool thing. Conferring experience on the caster. Yeah, that'll work. Experience bonus level 8, 16. Ah, sure. We'll equip that onto you. Alright. And then we can make something with Blizzard. And got 14 rough scales. Dual cast. Cure cast. Dual cast. What? Blast cast? Damaging the caster as well? No. No. Tri-cast, Venom cast, stop cast, stop enemies in their tracks. Okay, that's good. There we go. We'll store that. And we're done. We don't have anything else to... Oh, yeah. Hold it. All right. What's over here? I see it. I see it. I see it. I want it. Sky Gemstone. Don't know what it does. Who is that? Hello? Hello? Who are you?
My
I don't know...
Word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into.
I don't know you, lady.
I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Luna Freya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis too will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis too?
What?
To fail me.
No, I cannot accept it.
Uh-oh.
By your hand. It must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Luna Freya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
Hey, doggy.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial Capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
Alrighty. Reboard the train. Sprint? No sprint? Nope, still can't sprint. Alright, well. That was, interesting. Hey, lady. You gotta come.
The crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Don't know, but that theory holds water in my book.
Okay. You say so. I gotta get back to this train. Wish somebody was selling some stuff so I could buy some stuff. Oh well, what are you gonna do? I will make it. I have to make it. Oh, I can't make that. Run. You can't run. Oh, look,
Prince
little kid.
Noctis.
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived.
Wow.
She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
Wow, thanks for bringing me down, kid.
Thank you.
Real nice.
The father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish.
Oopsie.
But to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while.
While?
It would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Thanks, kid. You really bummed me out. Flesh fortifier. Lady Lunafreya could have used that. Hey.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Like hell? Like hell, you can only imagine. Hey, buddy. You okay? Oh, that's a girl. Who the fuck cares? How about that? Hey. Know where guys where I can get some weapons and potions?
You swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Ah, maybe that's what I need. Not a break, but the dining car. Is that down here? Sit down here. Hey, what are you?
Lady Lunafreya once tended a garden filled with scilla blossoms, watering the flowers herself.
Uh-huh.
Sadly, the whole field went up in flames. It's heartbreaking to see what's become of it.
Is it? Mr. Godfather.
How long are we to sit and wait in a war zone?
As long as it takes, asshole. Alright, so we need the dining car, which is gonna be where? Can you point me to the dining car? Oh wait, is this it? This might be it. Yep, it's it. Oh look. Music? I don't like music. Oh, okay.
This phenomenon of the nights growing longer is by no.
What? It just turned off? Damn it, man.
You're saying the hunters are on high alert?
That's right. What with all them scholarly folks talking about the nights growing longer? They've been looking into this for a while. They ain't once recorded a day with more sunlight than the last. Ain't no telling when night'll fall and the demons will come out. We recommend y'all take extra care.
I shudder to think that if the nights keep growing longer, there may soon come a day that won't be day at all. So according to your research, Ms. Yeager, this phenomenon of
okay.
Nights growing longer is by no means a recent development.
Not at all. The change was just too subtle for anyone to notice so recently. It took 3 extra hours of darkness for people to panic, and now it's completely irregular. The other day, we got half an hour more night. Days are numbered, I tell you.
Okay.
You're saying the hunters are on...
Okay, well, they're just going to repeat the same two dialogues, so let's see what we got down here. I am not spending $500 gil to raise my max HP 500. That's just silly. Why would I do that? Lodgings. Hello. 1.1. Well, that's garbage. Alright, well, I'm hoping there's a shop. Maybe in the other train there's a shop. I'm hoping. Please. I need supplies. I need to buy things. What do you have? If you have the same shit, I'm Welcome. Throwing it in your face. Do you just want to talk?
Grab some food before you go.
Ooh. I see weapons and coffee.
Take a look at the menu.
Ah, the same shit.
We'll see you around.
All right. And I bet you those are nowhere near us, are they? Probably not. I need weapons. Map. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, they're over there. I need. How do I mark? Yes. Yes. Shop. Shop. I need the shop. Sprint. How did I miss that? Hey, what's up, buddy?
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot, too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad.
Ah, Prompto's big boy. Reed? The ring. Before falling into eternal slumber, the six bequeathed unto man the one last treasure, a ring. Yet, who among us was fit to possess this gift of the gods? After some time, the ring was transferred to the hands of a man blessed with powers divine, ultimately developing the mark identifying one fit to rule. Hey, that's me! That's me! Oh, look! Weapons! Yes! Weapons! I need weapons! Where? What? Oh, inside the ship? Well, maybe that's how I didn't see it. Because I didn't go inside the ship. There we are. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. 5,000, holy crap balls. Alright, Thunderbolt. Alright, both of us have that on. The Lance. Daggers. Attack is 153. Delta Daggers. He's got Assassin Daggers. Eh. Hero Shield, 144. Knight's Anklet. Vitality mildly. Enhance a spear mildly. Let's sell some stuff. I only need one of those. No. Okay, we're not selling that. Yeah, we can sell both those. Recovery rate. Titanium. Fencer's anklet. Carbon. Camera. Oh, who cares? Thieves' way. Reduces MP cost of phasing. Okay. Treasures. Yep, we'll sell all this. Actually, we'll sell the expensive stuff. What the hell's fossil wood, and why is it only worth 1 gil? Could be sold for a small amount of gil. 1. Woohoo, I get my 2 gil. Alright, we got 8 of those. That's pretty good. Sell those. Sell that. Oh my, I get 4 of those. Get rid of 3. You got 13,000. Wow. Fetch a high price. You damn right, 2,500. Decent price, 1,500. Could fetch a high price. Used in medicines and salves. Okay, cool. 14. Let's get rid of 10. Alright. So, now I'm gonna go apeshit with the items. Items! Yes! Gimme! Gimme, gimme, gimme! Alright, we need some 15 high potions. And let's get 39 to be 50. So 50 potions. Get 3 elixirs. Get 2 high elixirs. 2 phoenix downs. And let's get a couple ethers. Because I was in stasis for a little bit. So let's not have that happen. Remedy, let's get 3 of those. You got the poison, I got the remedy. Alright, high elixir. Regenerates half. Alright, let's get 5 more of these. Alright, I think we're good. Sweet. I am a happy camper now. Good to go. I still got a lot of gil too, so that's always a plus. And we are gonna shove off, as he says. Hey, kid.
So you're Lady Luna Freya's fiance, right? Wanna know something?
You sound like a woman?
Everyone knows she liked pretty flowers, but you wanna know what else she liked? Cool stickers. It has to be true.
Okay, good talk, kid.
Shall we shove off, then?
Yeah, there we go. Yay! Another 1,000.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands.
Cool.
Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
We will. Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Rude. Here we go. Gorova's Rift, a frozen ravine where the fallen Shiva lies. A solitary railroad carved through its unforgiving snowscape, with Biggs and Wedge driving the train, makes its slow and steady way towards the Imperial capital. Ooh! Do we get Shiva? That would be an awesome summon. That would be an awesome summon. I hope I get Shiva. Okay, man. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. Please tell me I get Shiva. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Back in the train.
Snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about.
What? Yay! I can roam around the train. This was fun before. Okay, let's take that damn mark off. How do you take the mark off? I don't want it. I don't want it. Take it away. Take it away. There you go. Alright, we're gonna walk around. Do some stuff. See some things. Ooh, what's this? Give me that. Pick up. Oh, a Mega Phoenix. Holy shit. I'm glad I went this way. What did I get? Debased banknote. High elixir. That's good. Rusted bit. Don't know what that does. Condenser. Electroclitic. I don't know. And a Gratian Medal of I don't know. I didn't get to read it in time. Alright. Yeah. Go. 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 There might be something in this. Whoop. I saw it. Ooh, elixir. I'm glad. Cool.
We've come quite a long way.
Anything over here? No? Okay. Anything over here? No? Okay. Alright. We have come a long way. Ooh, mega potion. Nothing. Anything else? I gotta look in between the seats. Somebody dropped something. Nobody dropped anything, damn it. Look for money. People always drop money in the train. Oh, wait. Anything? Nope. Anything? Nope. Anything? Nope. And doesn't look like there's anything here. Oh, what was that? Check. The fall of the Empire. After his forces suffer crippling casualties against the Hydrian and Altitia, High Commander Ravus Nox Flore was sentenced to capital punishment. However, the Imperial Army has yet to appoint a successor to the late Lord Flore. Moreover, waves of Magitek troopers gone haywire have fled Halhex Armory and begun assaulting the citizenry. Could this be the karmic retribution of those who turn their back on the gods? Could be. Never know. Aw, that's it. Damn it. I didn't see anything. Except for those things at the back of the train. That was cool. That makes me happy. Oh, wasn't paying attention to stamina. Now I am. Go, stamina. Go. Oh.
How could this be?
Uh-oh. Prompto.
Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Who was it? Not gonna tell me. You're not gonna tell me, you're gonna be an asshole. Actually, it might have been Biggs and Wedge saying that we're here. We're here. This place looks very perilous. Oh, frozen. Ooh, you know it's cold.
What it could be this time.
Attention now.
Yeah.
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the fridge.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
no. I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what it is. Jackass. All right. So I think. Oh, boy.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn,
it's cold. Let's clean up out of here. I'll warm up in there.
Okay.
Better make this snappy.
Missed me. Come on. Nope. Missed me. Got him. Ow. Dick. Where's my katana? Katana! I need help. Point warp. Point warp. And you got it. You got it.
Ignis, just the thing.
I don't know what this does. Dead. Dead. Oh, what the hell? Oh, God. Ow. Ow. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Help. Help me. Help me, Tom Cruise. Come on. Hey.
You're not ready for this.
I'll show you.
Uh-oh, Ignis. Wow. I got you, buddy. You're hobbling along. Go, go, go. Oh, shit. All right, we're good. Uh-oh, Ignis. I got you, buddy. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you.
More or less.
Point warp. God damn it, he's hurt again. Ignis!
Here it comes.
Damn it, Ignis!
My apologies.
You're damn right, your apologies. Got him. Should be dead. Maybe. There we go. Ow. Hurting. 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 Hello. Hello. Come on. Oh, Ignis is dead. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh my god. Okay, well, potion. And dead. Nope. Defeat the Death Claw. What? What? Oh my god. Okay, we're in trouble. Yep, that's bad. We're in trouble. Maximum HP and MP. Fully restores HP. Let's go you. Give me that. And we're gonna give one to Ignis. Miss me. Oh, god damn it. He didn't miss me at all. I don't know what this does, but... Oh my god. Ignis! Damn it, man! Go, damn it! Ignis, you are not helping at all. Did I not hit him? I don't think I did. Ow. Come on. Oh, this is fun. Potion. Potion. And Gladius needs a potion now. Yay! Let's do down hammer. All right. Regenerates half of Ignis. Gladius. It's a good thing I got all these items, because I would not be a very... God damn it! What the hell? Okay. I thought I blocked. High elixir. Ow.
Don't risk your life for Alice's sake. You don't have much of a choice.
Okay, well. Okay, you can't block that. Why can you not block that? That's silly. That is silly. I like how it says block, but every time I try to block. Okay, wouldn't let me. Down hammer. Shit. Goddamn Deathclaw. I don't know what that does. So. Oh, that's great. Let's do a mega something. Mega something. HP and MP for the whole party. Okay, we probably want that. Yep. Yep. Got my armor gear. My armor gear. Got him. No, I don't have him. Thought I did. Got him! Did I kill him? Holy shit! Holy shit, I got him! It's about damn time. Okay, so we reboard the train and depart.
Hey, knock!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on. Oh, great. Well,
You! Hold it! That son of a bitch.
And we're right back to where we were. Taking form of somebody else. What a dick. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this video. So, catch me on the next one. This is getting kind of intense. I've wasted a lot of items. I still have a lot, but I wasted a lot. At least I still have all my Phoenix Downs. That's the important part. But as always, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I will see you all in the next one.